But first tonight, we're tracking several breaking news stories. Uxbridge police, along with state police, are investigating a deadly crash tonight. It happened on Route 146 at Exit 4. 12 News crews on the scene this afternoon capturing this video of a truck that went over the guardrail and ended up on an icy pond. The name of the victim has not been released.